Don't you remember?
It's like... there was a singing.
That's right. I sang a song and the Daleks ran away.
I was at home. No, I wasn't. I was in the TARDIS and... there was this light. I can't remember anything else.
Rose Tyler. I was going to take you to so many places. Barcelona? Not the city, Barcelona. The planet, Barcelona. You'd love it. Fantastic place. They've got dogs with no noses. Imagine how many times a day you end up telling that joke, and it's still funny.
Then why can't we go?
Maybe you will, and maybe I will, but not like this.
You're not making sense.
I might never make sense again. I might have two heads, or no head. Imagine me with no head. And don't say that's an improvement. But it's a bit dodgy, this process. You never know what you're going to end up with.
Doctor!
Stay away!
Doctor, tell me what's going on.
I absorbed all the energy of the time vortex, and no one's meant to do that. Every cell in my body's dying.
Can't you do something?
Yeah, I'm doing it now. Time Lords have this little trick. It's sort of a way of cheating death. Except... it means I'm going to change. And I'm not going to see you again. Not like this. Not with this daft old face. And before I go...
Don't say that.
Rose. Before I go, I just want to tell you, you were fantastic. Absolutely fantastic. And you know what? So was I.
Barcelona.